And what breaks my heart is seeing where the attacks are happening. You know, the cyber criminals are going after schools and hospitals and government and municipal organizations that are the ones we need helping our kids and our families and our cities and our communities through COVID. And they're the ones under attack. So it's really quite tragic.
Yeah, it is. It is. But you're absolutely right. I mean, there was such a rush to get to COVID that security was set aside.